What's up, Lakers Nation? I'm Denise Jones.
And I'm Nikki Kay.
And today we're going to talk about a very special game. It's not just going to be one of the 82 games. It's a very special one. It's the last time that Dwyane Wade and LeBron James meet.
Two icons dancing for the last time. Yeah. I mean, these two guys drafted in the same class, just four spots apart. They obviously won two championships together. They've met a total of 30 times as opponents in the league.
I thought that was crazy.
Yeah, and they've actually split those meetings right down the middle. So LeBron's won 15 games, Dwyane Wade's won 15 games. Who's going to get 31? It's going to be an emotional night, though, no doubt.
It's going to be an emotional night at Staples Center. I feel like it's going to be all love for the most part, but I don't think anyone's cutting the other person any slack. I don't think LeBron James is going to go easy on Dwyane and vice versa. I feel like they're both going to really put their heart in it. I feel like it's going to be a hard match.
Yeah.
And I also think that it's going to be a really good show just for LA and Miami.
Yeah, I think LA is pretty fond of D-Wade in general. Yeah. I mean, we also saw how Wade reacted to Kobe's final game, and Wade talked about how he savored that game, spent time in the locker room with Kobe after, and he said he's going to do the same with LeBron in this meeting, that it is going to be a game he really remembers and cherishes. Meanwhile, on the other hand, LeBron said that this game, it's going to be both bitter and sweet for him.
He did say that. And then he also connected the relationship that he has with Carmelo Anthony and Chris Paul. It's
banana
just,
boat.
Yeah, it's just as close as he has it with Dwyane Wade.
It's special. A lot of NBA history between the two. And I mean, you just talk about certain iconic moments, right? One image really comes to mind. When they were teammates in Miami. This one right behind us.
Such an iconic photo. And he's gonna, so Dwyane Wade is gonna ask LeBron to, or he already did, right, on Twitter, to sign that poster for him.
Yeah, I mean, that's when you know you're on the same page. That's when you know you've got a best friend playing with you and you know, wearing the same letters, repping the same team. So that, along with the banana boat picture, are two of my favorites.
Two iconic photos for sure. And then they both have kids. And, and who knows, maybe their kids are going to be, they're planning for both of their kids to play against each other and maybe share a different kind of brotherhood relationship right now. It's the dad role.
Let the names of Wade and James live on, right? Well, we can't wait to watch all the emotions surrounding the game. Give us your thoughts. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. And Denise, where do they keep it for everything Lakers?
LakersNation.com.